For many of us here tonight, God has provided a pathway of light for our lives. It is often in this special season of the year that we look back over the past and clearly see how God has led us to where we are today. But let us never forget that while many of us feel the warmth of God's light during this season, there are countless others around us, and maybe even here with us tonight, who feel a sense of darkness, of brokenness, of pain.
We do live in a world full of darkness. So many hearts are imprisoned by bitterness. Families are torn by separation and divorce. Jobless men and women find themselves unable to care for their families. And the death of loved ones lingers in our minds. All we have to do is look, really look into the faces around us, and we will know how desperately we all need the light of Christ.
Fear to fear. Laughter. Him is no darkness at all. But if we walk in the light as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus Christ, his Son, cleanses us from all sin. For Jesus said, I am the light of the world. He who follows me shall not walk in darkness, but have the light of life. This light he gives to us out of his love.
Thank you.